In this video, we will discuss about the dominant gene and the recessive gene. What is mean by dominant gene? Dominant gene is that gene which will express its character. Like here see capital D and small d. Capital D is dominant, and dominant will always express itself, represent itself in the capital letter, and recessive is always written in the form of small letter. So this capital T, when we cross between them, T and small t are obtained, means here all tall. This is a dominant, and this is for the tallness, and this is for the dwarfness. This tall character will express itself, so all produce, F1 generation is produced, that is all tall. And this tall dominant gene will not allow this recessive gene to express itself, so here generation is produced, that is of all tall.